Furnace too hot for you. Let Yeti take place. Do not worry. Yeti, reliable, will return with marble. Bless me. Go, get marble, Yeti. Allergy is very unpleasant. The marble is in this shelter. You must find it. Use left stick to tell the Yeti which direction to go. Use action button to make the Yeti jump. Gusty wind take Yeti to high places, yes? Now go, find shelter, find marble. All of the bunkum relies on you.
Thank you. Thank you. You get marble already. Still secrets to find.
Scores to beat, yes? No marble here, silent friend. Instead, only fun and mild peril.
Oh, come in, come in! Everything is for sale. Welcome, welcome! Zunzun's is always open to shoppers with a discerning eye like your own. Buy 5 items and receive a magical free gift! Terms and conditions apply. Browse using the L1 button and the R1 button. Accessorize in style with a further 4 purchases. Three more purchases and our fabulous free gift is yours to take home. Press the triangle button, only 2 more purchases and our amazing free gift is yours forever! Make one more purchase and receive an exclusive free gift. Zoom-zooms, we value your collectibles greatly. So please, buy something. Step up to the sale board to browse and buy.
You already collect marble from here. Maybe try to ace instead.
Two marbles now. We are lucky to have you on our side. I suppose you go to find final one now, yes? Yes.
You get marble already. Still secrets to find. Scores to beat, yes?
This way, Oleg needs help. Ah, my good friend, please help. Oleg has played wrong music and now Bear's unhappy. If music not changed to something soothing, then Bear's never dance again. Much sadness. I still hear wrong music. Please fix. Other side of Dance Academy is Musical Change Lever. Please pull to play soothing music for bears. But do not touch score bubbles. Most important, bears never calm if taken.
Thank you.
Try to jump when bears land. We'll make much easier your task.
Thank you.
Marble found? Well, prize bubbles full of shiny trinkets. You should collect all of them. Marble here already found. Perhaps your head too is...
With just one more marble, Toggle will return and we will be closer to, how you say, starvation. Thank you.
Come in, come in. Everything is for sale. We only use the finest materials. Here at Zunzun's. Thanks to your frivolous spending, you've earned this fabulous free gift. Bring light to the darkest corners of Bunkong.
This is the Illuminator! Voila!
Come! Pick it up!
Walk over the Illuminator to pick it up! Yes! That's right! Fabulous! Aim the Illuminator using the right stick. Shine the Illuminator using the R1 button. Please hurry! I have other customers to attend to, you know. Shine the Illuminator on this peak. See how the light activates the once dormant features. Incredible, no? Use it whenever you see a picture in a frame like this to find secrets never thought to be found.
What are you buying? Fabulous new clothes, of course! Browse our wonderful wares by standing on the sailboard. Zunzum's Fashion Emporium is grateful for your custom. Zunzum's Fashion Emporium is grateful for your custom. You have made all of us here at Zunzum's very happy. See our specials by using the L1 button and the R1 button.
You get marble already. Still secrets to find.
Scores to beat, yes?
Ooh.
One marble still unfound. Search everywhere. The future of the bunkum is in hands.
Do not forget us. My bears cannot dance to such music. Until Oleg's mistake fixed, Oleg's Dance Academy is kaput.
No marble here, silent friend. Instead, only fun and mild peril.
Legendary hero Togur will soon awake, but you must find the last marble.
Here, silent friend. Instead, only fun and mild peril. You already collect marble from here. Maybe try to ace instead.
I still hear wrong music. Please fix. Do not forget. side of Dance Academy is Musical Change Lever. Please pull to play soothing music for bears. But do not touch score bubbles. Most important, bears never calm if taken. Try to jump when bears land. We'll make much easier your task.
here at docking area is great steam engine. Yes, danger lurks within its sizable belly, but I think you are more than prepared. There is also special surprise waiting. The marble you seek is way up in Great Rocket's face. It will take very special gadget to get there.
You will need some sort of cook hat. But all I brought was hanging basket.
Hey! That basket fits you like a hat! Good thinking, my friend! Attach it to lines like this using the R1 button and the left stick to control. Lines can even move between layers like this. Just keep holding the R1 button and you can move.
And don't forget, you can still jump while attached to a line. Just press the action button and you are leaping.
Quickly now, onto the rocket before it leaves you behind. We need that marble to awaken the toggle.
Thank you. Wow.
It fills with such joy. Now, last marble is in place, and soon Toggle will return. Ziggurat will be restored. No more hairy brain turkey. Instead, great sparkle of inspiration. Three marbles. Toggle's awakening is upon us. Enter doorway to meet legendary hero of the Bunkum.
Ah, the Newton. The Newton, the Newton, the Newton. Oh, my thought train has left without me.
What was I saying?
Ah, yes. Ballet dancers. Tiptoeing through the world. Leaving lightest of footprints. Truly, most graceful creatures we know.
Hey, speak of the Toggle. You look same as ever. So, how is little one? A face full of attitude still, huh?
Perhaps you could blow up cobwebs with a little demonstration.
Come now to Ziggurat. I will explain everything. There we have it. Excellent digging. Watch out! Well, this, I guess, is big problem. But no problem for mighty Toggle. Ha! We see you back at Ziggurat in 2 jiffies.
Change form with the L1 button. Change back with the L1 button. He's called Toggle for good reason.
toggle, run fast and jump high. Very useful for fitting in small spaces, yes? Things down or sink to bottom. Then change to little toggle and see physics in action. You must be big like bear or yeti, but not yeti because allergies, remember? things sink to bottom. Small things float to top and walk on water like ice skater. Very useful.
Toggle is a vacant.
Last hero, Swoop, is in Bankam Lagoon.
Take elevator to find, yes? Or explore Ziggurat as Toggle. I mind not.
Marble found?
Well, prize bubbles full of shiny trinkets. You should collect all of them.
Hello. Would you like to help a librarian in distress? Excuse me, do you have any experience dealing with floods? You there? We have a slight problem in the Ziggurat archive. I am Miss Elena, head librarian in Ziggurat archive. A leaking pipe has turned the precious books into soggy mess. If we don't rain soon, there will be nothing left of our beautiful history. Please help us. To drain Ziggurat Archive correctly, you must hit drainage switches. Each one you hit will take us one step closer to success. Thank you. That history washed away. My sadness cannot be expressed.
You already collect marble from here. Maybe try to ace instead.
Thank you. friend, how marvelous to see you. How galling it must be for you to see how creative I've become. But this is just the beginning, dear chums. The creative heart now belongs to me. Yes, me! All of Punkum's thoughts and dreams are mine to do with as I please. And who is this? Another of Punkum's has-been heroes? Well, you've seen better days, haven't you? It matters not. You cannot stop me now.
silent friend. I knew you could do it. The Titans, they promise quick road. But like angry chicken, they cannot be controlled. They play the Newton like a puppet. You must find and defeat Third Titan before time runs out for all of us. Take lift to Bunkum Lagoon and awake Swoop. Only together can you stop the Newton. Before he makes bad decision, like, I don't know, big fortress shaped like face or something.
With heart under the Newton's control, all creativity in Bunkum trapped like hamster in ball.
Good luck! Oh, blast my mind open! I forgot most important thing! Buy me funny souvenir hat if you have the time!
Thank you.